Hi, my name is Aini Syafiqah binti Abdul Wahab. My metric number is 15DKA21F1011.
Hi, my name is Adlina Najwa and my metric number is 15DKA21F1030.
Hi, my name is Neha Dutra Tiago. My metric number is 15DKA20F2075.
Nama saya Lali Shiming, nombor matrik saya ialah 15DKA21F1060.
What is Pascal principle? It is pressure is exerted equally in all parts of an enclosed static fluid. When pressure is put on some region of a confined liquid, the liquid compresses slightly and distributes the pressure uniformly everywhere therein. Project description. Hydraulic crane is mainly used for lifting heavy things and transporting them to other places. There are two basic requirements of their design. They must be able to lift a certain amount of weight and they must be able to do it while staying stable. Hydraulic crane using the Pascal principle, which states the pressure applied to a liquid in a sealed container will be transferred uniformly in all directions.
Material and cost: string, cartoon, medical tube, hot glue gun, hook, color paper, cutter knife, syringe, coloring, pencil, rubber band, and water. Objective of this mini project is to reduce environmental by using used or wasted material. Second, to produce a hydraulic crane model that uses Pascal principle.
This is the diagram of the hydraulic crane. For the result and discussion, first, the mini project has successfully portrayed the concept of hydraulic machine. The larger the force, the larger the lifting capacity. Number two, hydraulic crane is a great topic for science mini projects. We are learning about how to make hydraulic crane. This hydraulic crane of science mini project is easy to build and can be done in no time. The last one is working model of hydraulic crane help us to understand about hydraulic technology. With some common materials that are found around in our house like shrink, cardboard and wire, so we can make this science mini project.
Impact of hydraulic crane can be help people working on construction site to move heavy object easily and quickly. Hydraulic crane can help people to reduce energy and electricity consumption by simply applying pressure from a string.